We're here on this sunny spring day in the charming village of Cleeve Prior, and I've got a substantial family home to show you. One of the key features of this charming home is the plot. It's sat on a really substantial plot with good off-road parking to the front and a well-stocked private rear garden.